Just thoughts. I can't believe people on the internet drove a stock that was $5 all the way up to 20. That wasn't the crazy part. In less than 2 days, this stock went from $20 to 350. Just insane that the internet has so much power and just people just thinking about it alone just gets me wild. Just seeing the amount of people that were just betting their entire life savings, just trying to hope that this stock goes up, betting everything, and everyone just coming together, keep on buying, keep on buying. It was basically having a war, in a way, with these billionaires and people on Reddit. This was the war that happened in 2021. This is the first month, and I ain't gonna lie, kind of fun. I will be watching a lot of more Wall Street Bets. I will be paying attention more. But the energy and the passion that is on the forum itself is amazing. I never thought there was going to be such a community of people just talking about stocks and just having a blast, basically. This is like the riot on the Capitol. I understand how people feel now because this, so many people feel so strongly about one thing, I can't even blame them, like, for real. Millions of people online buying GameStop, buying BlackBerry, buying AMC, just hoping that the stock goes up. And just having the community just back them up, telling them, buy it, buy it. Don't let the bots scam you. Nokia went up from like $6 to $8. I was trying to buy BlackBerry. I think it was at like $4. I see it jump all the way to $20. AMC was at $5 yesterday, $4 to $5. And bro, it's sitting around $16, something around there. And I think GameStop was at $20 going up to $350. So the amount of power that people online just have collectively just trying to make these billion-dollar corporations go bankrupt is just fun to watch, interesting, and amazing all in itself. Me, personally, I made videos talking about how I could have been profitable with this, but learning that I can't day trade on the Robinhood app kind of sucks, especially when you just try to get some profit. I would have been a happy boy. Happy dude on the internet, just gonna be having so much fun, but my money's still stuck in the account. I'm still not able to sell anything, even though all the profits have still going up. I'm only making maybe $2, a dollar. I put in $20, but I just bought it at the highest point, and it's barely breaking even. But just watching the Wall Street Bets and everything GameStop, what they're doing, kind of interesting and just fun to watch. So this is it for the video. It's your boy Mike Makes Money. Just comment, you know, rather like or subscribe or anything like that, but I love comments.